to name is no easy thing to come out. 70% of the people I lived amongst believe that homosexuality shouldn't be a criminal act. 70% of the people who raised me, who loved me, who I trusted, believed that homosexuality was a sin, that homosexuals were heinous, subhuman pedophiles. 70%! And by the time I identified as being gay, too late, I was already homophobic. And you do not get to just flick a switch on that. No, what you do is you internalize that homophobia and you learn to hate yourself. Hate yourself to the core. Because I paid dearly for a lesson that nobody seems to have wanted to learn. I sat soaking in shame in the closet for 10 years. Because the closet can only stop you from being seen. It is not shameproof. When you soak a child in shame, they cannot develop the neurological pathways that carry thoughts of self-worth. They can't do that. Self-hatred is only ever a seed planted from outside in, but when you do that to a child, it becomes a weed so thick and grows so fast, the child doesn't know any different. It becomes as natural as gravity. I need to tell my story properly because you learn from part of the story. You focus on connection. That is the focus of the story we need.